Here goes Lewis Hamilton. He was last at the start of the sprint. He's trying to take the lead from Verstappen, but he is forced wide.